a wild colonial boy, Jack Cricket, it was his name. And he was born and bred in Ireland, in a town called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love that wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home. And to Australia's sunny shores, he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich, he helped the poor, he shot James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was that wild colonial boy. Patrick Fagan, I can hear all the girls cry. Hello, Patrick Fagan, you're the apple of the eye. You're a decent man from Ireland, and no one can deny. You're a rare care, devil may care, and a decent Irish boy. I've been living here in Glasgow, and I got me a decent job. I'm carrying bricks and mortar, and I make about 15 bob. I rise up with the morning, and I rise up with the dark. And when I'm walking down the street, I can hear all the girls remark. Fagan, I can hear all the girls cry. Hello, Patrick Fagan, you're the apple of the eye. You're a decent man from Ireland, and no one can deny. You're a rare retirement, devil may care, and a decent Irish boy. Now since I left me Antrim, and many years ago, and since I left my Ireland, where the days and puppies grow. Well, since I left me Antrim, well, you know I've got a plan. I'm bending all what people see. Irish boy.